talk is over. Now the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. The Atletico Madrid lineup. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Juanfran starts with Felipe Luis as the fullbacks. Augusto Fernandez plays alongside Saúl in the middle of the park. In attack, Kevin Gamero plays Antoine Griezmann. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Well, Barcelona still probably looking for revenge against Atletico Madrid for that confrontation in May 20. Iniesta! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Read the play well to intercept. That's Iniesta attacking now. Good challenge here. Yannick Carrasco. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. Good clean tackle. There's real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions. Good strong tackle. It's Messi. A break maybe from Barcelona. And he's threaded the pass through neatly. Busquets! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. It's Barcelona's corner. Umtiti! That's hit the bar and it's still in play. That's a great interception. Shots on here. Piqué! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Neymar. Promising build-up until that challenge. Luis Suarez! Good goalkeeping by Jan Oblak, but not a difficult task, really. Well, no shots at all so far for Atletico Madrid.
Well, you have to wonder, are we going to see a shot here before the game is out? The fans are absolutely furious.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Atletico Madrid throw. Diego Godin. Carrying the ball forward. Iniesta. Return pass. There's good progress with this attack. The shot's on! A good all penalty given for Barcelona. He's done the job, he's the specialist. He's taken on the responsibility and a happy outcome for him.
Well, probably the last man you want to face from the penalty is Lionel Messi, and you can see why.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Here's Saul. Made the challenge well. Luis Suarez. Sergio Busquets. Griezmann. Atletico Madrid now, attacking dangerously. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Luis Suarez!
Possibilities for Barcelona.
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Went in well, Luis Suarez. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Suarez! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Well, it is a good performance, this. They've got a goal to show for it. They're really giving themselves a chance in this game against opposition where they wouldn't be expecting to win the game. They expect it to be a very difficult match.
I think so, but there seems to be an inner self-belief that they think they are actually better than this team they're playing, although we all think it's evenly matched.
Okay. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation to get back in the game. Oh, great work by the keeper. Kevin Gamero. That's gone in. Off the goalkeeper indeed. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did. Sergio Busquets. And now Messi. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Advantage applied there. Free kick against Griezmann. Sergio Busquets. Oh, good through ball. He made that look like a poor... Rakitic! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't...
It's Messi. Makes a challenge here. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Taken quickly. Throw in coming up. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space.
Rakitic! Oh, well saved! Us. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. There's the ball. Great save! By a diving goalkeeper. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Trying to... Iniesta. Sergio Busquets. Koke. Attacking now. Oh, he could be in. And now the shot! Oh, great work by the keeper. That's a corner for Atletico Madrid. Advantage applied there for Barcelona. Sergio Roberto. The referee has awarded this free kick. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed and... He wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Yes, he went over on his ankle.
And here's the shot. Lionel Messi. Trying to get it wide, and it was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player, Lionel Messi.
It's Messi.
Good challenge. It was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands. The Atletico Madrid player is going to be penalised here. That will be yellow to Juan Fran. Samuel Umtiti. There's some potential in this move. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Jordi Alba doing well to keep the ball.
Iniesta
on towards Messi. Ivan Rakitic. Oh, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack. Into the attacking third. Comes in with a tackle.
Kevin Gamero.
Tackle is strong. Yannick Carrasco. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. A timely challenge. Jordi Alba with a cross. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Roberto. Read the play well to intercept. And the board shows three added minutes. That's Iniesta attacking now. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Iniesta. And that's the win.